Hey guys, just out here. Going for a bike ride. And it didn't work, apparently. And he's left all of his stuff here. Like, everything's gone out of his car. Pair of shorts over there. Pair of shorts. Two pairs of gloves. Some of his tire. And another bit of his tire down there. And it hit over there. He came up through there 160 some miles an hour, kilometers an hour. He came up there, went through here and flipped over here upside down, and apparently he was trying to kill himself. As you can see here, so it's coming down there, hit the tree right there, and flipped over, landed on the front of his truck. So nice, he's there. See you guys, peace.